know about the honey locust kid?
Yeah.
Nasty.
Yeah. He got some big thorns on him.
Look at the thorns on the stalk. Every stalk has nasty thorns. You see? That's just awful.
What is its purpose?
To carve you?
That's it.
I'm going to trim that one. I don't want to see anybody crash into that one.
It kind of would be, though.
Mm-mm. And around every corner, a surprise.
There it is again. Another one.
This is the one that gets everybody.
Now stand in front of it. Like, stand in front of that, so you see just kind of like perspective.
Well, we made it easy with the granite. But we made it easy with the granite. Not a big deal. And if you survive getting over that, then you're gonna manage the wall and stump that door. Believe it or not, that stump is going over there.
Now this is what?
Part of the chicken coops. There were two parallel chicken coops, roughly 70 foot long by about 16 foot wide. And you can see the other wall over here.
There are two of them, those chickens.
Two of them parallel that showed up in the San Juan Insurance in 1950. Oh boy. This is a shoe. Sitting to your left, Ken. The old car hood. Up here on the left somewhere. No, there it is. Window weight, car hood.
Wow. Yeah, you can see
the louvers.
The louvers in the hood, yeah.
You see the latch mechanism?
Wow.
That was dug up right where you're standing. Plenty more below.
That's what New England will do to your car.
Oh, yeah, there it is. There's a big piece of it.
And then you meander along down here. You ride over these rocks. Down over these rocks or between the rocks, however you want to do it. You come down here and hook a right. You're faced with this. These started off as braking bumps years ago. bibbits are out.
Oh yeah. Surprised they're not working.
Cindy, the bibbits are out. Yeah. Yes, they are. And this is pretty much the only clear spot you can see from April Ave that you can see the single track. The rest of it's all grown in.
That would make a big splash.
And then over here, there's another straightaway that goes to Penny Lane. I mean, not Penny Lane. The Apple Tree Angry Hornet. Huh?
Go down center, show Bees Boulevard, and take Apple Tree S and all back, and you would have covered the whole thing.
I think I get the gist of it. Okay.
Well, it's pretty amazing.
Sometimes I wonder how it happened.
A lot of hard work.
No. Did you get the banner?
Oh, we gotta get the banner.